Arkansas volunteers served up a traditional Easter meal of ham, vegetables, potatoes, cobbler. All this was served at the Little Rock Compassion Center. The people being served also received other gifts. And the Little Rock Compassion Center is currently in need of hygiene supplies such as shampoo, razors, toothbrushes, and toothpaste. They are located in the 3600 block of Roosevelt Road if you would like to donate.